you forgot your climbing gear on purpose.
What would give you that idea? Really, Zip? It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending! Alistair, meet Tiwanaku. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big one. She won't say why. Hey, do me a favor and check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Away from the screen then.
Careful.
Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one.
Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland what happened.
Any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
Started swinging?
Yeah, sort of danced around, screaming and yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of it.
Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying out.
Are these guys? The question is, why get into this much trouble to cause some ruins?
Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil you.
Your cam doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble. Survival skill.
What's all this stuff for? Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
you going forward.
Yes, but how?
With patience and persistence.